You know, there are some pretty neat choices for specialty materials these days. 3D Primas PrimaSelect WOOD is one of them, selling for 70 euros per kilogram. Based on PLA but filled with around 35% wood particles, it doesn't require any specialty hardware to use and makes for prints that have a texture much like MDF wood. It's a bit softer and creamier than the real thing, but it would fit right in with a woodworking project. As it is filled with natural particles, a 0.4mm or larger nozzle is recommended. But with that nozzle size, it did have a single jam in the middle of a print, which is acceptable for a wood filament. Interestingly, the molten filament and the residue on the nozzle are incredibly sticky, even when almost cooled down, so I'm thinking that might actually be the lignin of the wood melting. It's also interesting to note that the PrimaSelect wood filament consistently stuck to the print bed perfectly well, with no trace of warping, even when printed at the PLA default of 210 degrees Celsius and a 55 degree heated bed. A cold bed would probably work just the same. When printing, it does smell like wood dust and, as is typical for particle filaments, performs perfectly on overhangs but needs quite extreme settings for bridges to come out right. Both the 3D Benchy and the fine details test showed quite a high tendency of stringing. On the mechanical side, I did manage to break the two-layer adhesion specimen before even getting them in the test jigs, but even reprinted versions done with higher print temperatures didn't really improve things. The layer strength test did show a bit of robustness, but it only managed to nudge PrimaSelect WOOD to a total score of 6.5kg, meaning you should really stick to using it for super light duty and decorative parts. Temperature stability was surprisingly low, with the part practically deforming on its own under boiling water. So even though PrimaSelect WOOD is a material that isn't suitable for load-bearing components, it still brings a very unique look and feel to the table.